Yeah, early morning, strong winds, a lot of lightning, very heavy rain did cause some to lose power in the area. Many more still seeing some showers and storms pushing off into Missouri at this point. A rare sight this summer, though. It's been so dry around here. There's that very heavy rain, really torrential downpours earlier this morning. Could be more than some wanted in some spots. We